Hello everyone, my name is Tim from Social Links, and for the last 5 years we've been developing open source intelligence solutions for social media, darknet and cryptocurrency intelligence. Today we'll be showing you a short Facebook investigation. We're going to be trying to find a very specific profile, and from there we're going to see which other profiles the target communicates with the most. So today we're going to be looking for a woman called Tina Thompson on Facebook. We know she's from Berlin. So the entity we need is a search person. It's the entity you need to search people up on Facebook. Tina Thompson in the first one, search users exact. Second entity, same one again. Tina Thompson, put the location down in Berlin. And on that one again, we're gonna need Facebook search users exact. The difference between exact and a non-exact is obviously gives you the exact name you're looking for. Maybe you're not certain on a target name. You can do the search users, they'll give you kind of similar names. And then up to 60 minutes one is needed when you have a very common name, due to the fact that Maltego transforms timeout after 2 minutes. So if you have a common name, John Smith or something like that, you're gonna have to run this one to get all the results. And here we go. It's found Tina Thompson, it's automatically filtered it out so you can see it. And here, this is a starting block of our investigation. So here we have a Facebook entity where we can start using the range of different transforms. So you can get the friends list if it's public using the Facebook friends transform. If it's public, if it's private, we can use search relations, which scans public posts of the target profile and who's interacted with them. Oh, we have a longer way, we can go photos tagged, post tagged, from there get the post authors, and then from the post authors we can extract their friends lists and see if the target profile appears in them. Another interesting one are user albums, the other photos out, who liked, who commented, see if there's a gun in the pictures. As well as relatives, anyone who studied at the same university, worked the same place, and user groups get all public groups that the user is part of. For now we're just going to run user details. To just give you all the information that's in the target profile's bio, such as location, place of education, place of work, and sometimes some profile and other photos. So here we go, Tina Thompson. You can see she works at Berlin Sir Best University. She's worked there since 6th of February till now. She studied this university, this college. Also get a Instagram profile since it's in her bio, as well as I said, the profile that she posts, and her locations. Now we're going to try get her friends or other people who have communicated with her on Facebook. So firstly, Facebook her friends. So if she's got a public friends list, she'll give us her friends. Here we go. Going to change here the collection so it's they're grouped together. And secondly, we need search relations. As I said before, search relations works by seeing public posts, target profile is put out or is tagged in, and see who else has interacted with that post. So here we've got the results. Let's just ungroup them again. And yep, there you can see. So these are just her friends, as you can see. Friends, friends, friends. Well, here you can see these are people who have also commented, reacted, commented or reacted, liked some of her posts. So maybe you can guess more understanding these are her friends, but these are people she interacts with more. And so other people liking, commenting her stuff. And the next transform I wanted to show is post tagged. Let me just run it. So a post have appeared. Let's go to investigate view, select by type, Facebook post. And there we can get post author. Post author. And we'll also get post details. As you can see, post details gives us the location where the photo post may be tagged in, as well as the post author. Change it to this view. Simple. As you can see, for Tina Thompson, you can see Kate White is an individual that she's communicated, interacted with on Facebook many times. So we can deduct that they're quite close to each other. This was just a short video on how you can find a specific Facebook profile to see the connections who the person most interacts with. And subscribe to our channel, leave any questions in the comment box, and stay tuned for more videos and tutorials.